Here's a quick walk around video of this Chevelle. Like I said, body gaps, fit and finish on this car in great condition. The chrome and bright work looks good. On the side of the car, it's clean. Nice even gaps all the way through. Great fit and finish on the doors. I don't see any chips or anything in the paint, even behind the tires. There's a chip, a little chip right on the top of the body line there. Smooth.
Hey, can you start this for me, George?